Hema Malini has never been in a happier space. The road accident in which she was recently involved and which left one dead is now in the past. The scars are all gone. She is now busy playing doting nani to her younger daughter Ahana's newborn son, so much that she has declined the BJP's request to campaign for the forthcoming Bihar elections. Brimming with pride, Hema says that the little gentleman is very handsome. He's the first baby in their family after so many years. She had forgotten how to hold a baby. Hema is also happy about her elder daughter Isha's triumph. She went ahead and did a Kannada film Care of Footpath 2. She didn't even know when she found the time from all her domestic responsibilities. Now the film will go to Oscars as a lateral contender. The actress is candid enough to admit she doesn't know what it means. All she knows is that the film will go to the Oscars. They're all going to Los Angeles to release the film.